Niles, Fraser. After last night's behavior, I believe an apology is in order. I agree. Well? Well, what?
It's your turn. I apologized first last time.
No, you didn't.
I did so. I distinctly remember. It was after that shouting match at the Monet exhibit. I had my secretary leave a heartfelt apology with your service.